I'll try.
Too wet.
He's gonna be okay. He bounces back more than any of us do.
I used to feel sorry for kids that have to grow up now. In this. But I think I got it wrong. Growing up is getting used to the world. This is easier for them.
This isn't the world. This isn't it.
That was grown-up stuff, so. So I asked if the Germans ever tried to kill him. But he got real quiet. He said he was dead the minute he stepped into enemy territory. Every day he woke up. Himself, rest in peace. Now get up and go to war. And then after a few years of pretending he was dead, he made it out alive. And that's the trick of it, I think. We do what we need to do, and then we get to live. But no matter what we find in D.C., we are the walking dead.